track. This guy is all about the kids, all about the students. So many of the students look up to Danny. Doing a great job over at the Warren Factory, Rochester.
Right, Doc, here.
And he picked up and moved all the way from Tallahassee, Florida, for the head coaching position in Rochester a couple years ago. And I tell you what, the best move.
Right, he's dropping.
He's been dropping.
Hi, Ashley.